सो वी आर हियर एट वॉक सिनेमास इन द वाफी सिटी मॉल, और ये एक्चुअली इतना ज़्यादा स्प्लेंडेड है ना कि मूवी से ज़्यादा लोग यहाँ पे थिएटर को देखने के लिए आते हैं, और वो मैं आपको वीडियो के एंड में या कहीं भी दिखा दूंगा। तो जो मूवी हमने आज देखी इट्स रियली स्पेशल, इसका नाम है बॉस
बेबी
फैमिली बिजनेस,
या इट्स बॉस बेबी 2। और जिन्होंने बॉस बेबी 1 देखी उनको पता ही है इट्स अ वेरी वेरी पॉपुलर फ्रेंचाइज, एंड टुडे वी सॉ द प्रीमियर। आई थिंक कल या परसों रिलीज होने वाली, इसी हफ्ते रिलीज होने वाली ये फिल्म, और आई थॉट इट वॉज वन ऑफ दोज एनिमेशन मूवीज ऑफ अमेरिका विच रियली नेवर गो रॉन्ग, क्योंकि ये एनिमेशन मूवीज जो होती है ना, आई फील आई वॉज टेलिंग देम अर्लियर कि दे कैन बी गुड, दे कैन बी बेटर, दे कैन बी बेस्ट, बट दे कैन नेवर बी बैड, यू नो, दे कैन ओनली बी बेटर देन वॉट दे डिड बिफोर, और दे कैन जस्ट बी बेस्ट। तो मेरे हिसाब से ये एक बेटर कैटेगरी में आती है। बॉस बेबी 1 मैंने नहीं देखी थी, बट आई हर्ड लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स अबाउट इट, और मुझे देखनी थी पर टाइम नहीं मिला। बट बॉस बेबी 2 हैज़ अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, लाइक इट हैज़ गॉट इमोशंस, इट हैज़ गॉट ड्रामा, इट हैज़ गॉट एक्शन, ऑफ कोर्स इट हैज़ गॉट लॉट ऑफ कॉमेडी और लॉट ऑफ ह्यूमन फैमिली बॉन्डिंग, एंड एनीबडी हु हैज़ फैमिली और हु इज़ अ बेबी और हु हैज़ बेबीज एट होम विल ऑफ कोर्स आइडेंटिफाई विद दिस फिल्म। एंड लाइक मोस्ट एनिमेशन फिल्म्स, there are times in the movie that you feel like crying, there are times in the movie that you feel like laughing, and there are times in the movie that feel adventurous. So it's a complete package that way, and I really thought there weren't too many dull moments. There were a few, but not too many. I thought it was quite a good film, and you can watch it at any time of the day. What about you?
Well, frankly, I feel yes, it was a very nice, total nice package. Thank you. And it was cute, like there were many awe moments in it. And it's all about family, it's all about bonding, it's all about, there were many family relations they were highlighting, like brothers, dad and daughter kind of relationship.
That was big, dad-daughter
thing. Dad-daughter was really big. So yeah, there were a lot of awe moments. It was basically showing and highlighting, showing the kids, because kids love animation movies, of how to bond with their families.
And also the plot of the movie was very different, right? There's an evil kid, of course, as always. There's some evil kid, right? Always.
Why are you giving spoilers?
No, I'm not giving spoiler. Just the basic premise. He wants to do away with the parents altogether. He wants babies to be like independent on their own and never be told what to do. So that's the basic premise. Whether he succeeds or not, that's what you have to find out.
And especially during that
teenage age,
in the teens, kids are always like, why do we have to listen to our parents? And blah, blah, blah. They're always the rebel kind. So yeah, it's a cute movie. I think I saw the first part, which is Boss Baby 1. And I feel it sort of did justice. It could be better. But yeah.
Sorry.
Okay, so I feel that from part one, I feel it could be better. But yeah, it was cute. There were many nice moments. And I would say, please don't forget the snooze button and don't abuse the snooze button. That was a very nice dialogue.
Yeah, there were very good dialogues in the movie. And she's saying one or two dialogues.
I love the dialogues. Yeah. Seriously. And yeah, as we have very nice tea work.
Yeah, that's also one of the dialogues. अभी कुछ हरीश के लिए भी छोड़ दो। अच्छा, हरीश is an expert on Hollywood films,
मतलब yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah. He is. He knows कि Universal की कौन सी है, DreamWorks की कौन सी है, कौन से director ने कौन सी sequel कब बनाई थी, कब दूसरी आने वाली है, कीड़ा मतलब Hollywood का
total
in and out, सब कुछ पता है इसको। सो ही इज़ लाइक द इंसाइक्लोपीडिया, वो हमको मूवी देखने से पहले पूरा बता देता है कि इस मूवी का यू नो कब शुरू हुई थी, कब इसका पहला शॉट लिया गया था, मुहूर्त शॉट कब हुआ था, सब इसको पता होता है कौन किसके साथ क्या करके इसको मूवी मिली थी। सो नाउ इट्स हरीश इज टर्न टू टेल अस अबाउट व्हाट ही फेल्ट।
फॉर मी इट्स काइंड ऑफ किडी फ्लिक, बिकॉज
एवरीवन इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ किडी फ्लिक।
It is a kiddie film.
Animation is a kiddie film.
No. For me, it was nice movie. First part was way better than the second one. But I like the subject of the movie because it's all about the family bonding and relationships.
It's so, like Karan Johar. It's all about loving your family.
So I like it very much.
Comparatively, you said the first part was much better. So how was the first part better? So इसमें वो क्या बातें मिसिंग थी?
आई थिंक मिसिंग तो ऐसे कुछ नहीं था, बट मोर ऑफ अ फन यू कैन से
सरप्राइज एलिमेंट।
नहीं नहीं, फन बंद थोड़ा सा मिसिंग,
मे बी नॉवेल्टी फैक्टर।
फर्स्ट मूवी में ये था कि पप्पीज जो थे क्यूट होते जा रहे थे, किड्स
कुत्ते का बच्चा that puppy, right?
Babies say. So babies have to fight for their cuteness. This time there was no, you can say, a real threat around the movie. So that's why I like first part more than the second.
मुझे भी ऐसा लगा, हालांकि मैंने देखा नहीं, but I really thought first part was still better. Anyway, quickly.
Surprise factor.
Ratings. I would give it 3.5 stars out of 5 because I thought it was definitely above average for sure. Not just above average, it was good. I would recommend it.
3.5 because it's a, you can say you should watch it. It's a
out
nice time
five,
pass.
Huh?
Yeah.
I will go with 3 because if you are a fan of Boss Baby, then you can watch it. But otherwise, it's normal movie, you can say.
Oh, okay, okay. Maybe if I would have watched the first part, I would also have given it maybe less. But I don't know. For now, this is what we feel. If you guys ever happen to catch this movie on, is it coming on OTT?
No.
Okay, hard luck. But whenever, whichever country you are watching this review in, and if you have watched it movie, toh please apna review comment section mein dena.
Yes, sorry, it is coming on OTT. Bole. OTT pe aa rahi hai.
Okay, of course you can meet me on Instagram. It's @ReviewRon. She is @KittuMotwani, and he is your Hari. Find my videos worth it.
Even if you don't.
Do any of that, don't subscribe to these guys or me. We're still thankful to you for watching this video. And yeah. Till we meet again, thank you so much. Bye, please take care of yourself.
And don't abuse the snooze button.
Hey. What is the snooze button?
Isko they will not know unless they watch the movie. Okay,
okay, send them, please watch.
Okay,
it.
And it's time for now.
Snooze.
It's time to say goodbye. So, thank you so much for watching and.
Jai Hind.